Available on the album In the Flat Field, the original vinyl from 1980 on 4 AD. It's certainly on the remastered CD that accompanies the reissue of the vinyl. But that is a genius, isn't it? And I'm not sure of the title because 4 AD could not really trouble themselves to give a track listing on the reissue there. It was good. We don't care what the title is. That is good. Because I've got so much to do with my wretched, vacuous, tedious life, after watching a Foo Fighters concert from Reading in 2019 on a tragic lantern, I noted that they'd expunged all the profanity that you would associate with Dave Grohl. But there were people in the audience holding up placards saying, "Can I come up and play drums on Monkey Wrench?" But I did hope that nobody did jump up on the stage. So we will have Monkey Wrench. Which is a good one. Here we go.
You make a man.